The morning after the raid on Jones's basement, I was released. Thanks, I suppose, to my blue fairy godmother. I was deposited onto the streets of New York, restored to the mainstream of life. I took several steps down the sidewalk when something happened. It was not guilt that froze me. I had taught myself never to feel guilt. It wasn't the fear of death. I had taught myself to think of death as a friend. It was not the thought of being unloved that froze me. I had taught myself to do without love. What froze me was the fact that I had absolutely no reason to move in any direction.
Standing there a long time. You waiting for somebody?
No.
You lost?
No. No.
Better move on then, don't you think?
Yeah.